thought maybe you could do the thinking. I'll draw the map.
Right. Great. So we need to think where we find supplies and how we reach them without getting our butts punched.
So she's going to hang out with the construction workers?
Oh yeah. They were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it. I know Jessie will be fine. She's always fine.
With any luck, Michael will be with her.
Babe, I know you're stressed, but this is Jessie.
Jessie was deliberately attracting zombies. Unusual. Crap! Someone set traps. Take it slow, Ames. summoned to investigate the noise. Talk about a stairway to heaven. I should kill the power. Finally.
Whew. Sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Amy. I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
You can make friends quick these days.
You bonded over not being dead?
We suddenly had a lot in common. Where is he?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Huh. You say why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
They all seem to be zombies, too.
Well, obviously, I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Look, your mom's stressing. You need to get home.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
You're gonna have your hands full.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Shall I walk you back?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right. Later.